What an angle from Millman. Granollers did so well to react, and it looked as though for a moment he'd done enough, but Millman just whipping the ball at a most acute angle for the winner.
That was extraordinary.
30-40.
Sat up just a fraction too long from the Spaniard's point of view. That just gave Millman the extra couple of centimetres to get into position.